So when you live in your life, you gotta do it for you. You gotta be you.
So understand something. Every day you step on the basketball court, be yourself.
If you can shoot, shoot. If you can rebound, rebound. If you defend, defend. If you get good water, make sure the water is tasty. But do what you do. Dennis Rodman used to have 20 rebounds and 0 field goal attempts. 20 rebounds and 0 field goal attempts. You can't even reward my man with one shot. He's like, nah, I'd rather rebound. Jordan, you shoot. Pippen, you shoot. Curry, you shoot. If you miss, I got the rebound, but I'm going to do my job. I'm going to be me. And he's still him today because he's still dressed the same way today as he did back then. So he won't front with that. He's still him. So listen to me. Don't follow the crowd, follow your purpose. Don't follow the crowd, follow your purpose. Because if you're trying to fit in, that's just attempting to be cool. And cool stands for concentrating on others' rights. Don't you ever waste your life trying to validate yourself for someone else. You are unique. You are different. And understand something. Being different is a blessing. It is not a curse. It's a blessing. Do you have a gift? Unique. Every last one of you are unique. Why? You on the team? You bring something to the table that somebody else can bring, right? You better use it. Because the moment you settle on trying to fit in is the moment you compromise everything that you're about. You compromise and you become normal. You're not normal. Michael Jordan wasn't normal. It ain't normal to get up in your high school basketball team, come back and dominate, go to UNC, dominate, go to the NBA and dominate. That's not normal. It's not normal for Shaquille O'Neal to come into the league and try to bring the goal down, try to break the backboard, and to bring new goals in when Shaq played. It's not normal. It's not normal for Kobe Bryant's rookie year. Semifinals. Utah Jazz. Kobe's a rookie, right? You come in. First shot. Air ball. Kobe. Boom, boom. Air ball. Come off the screen, Kobe. Air ball. His fourth shot. This is the time for Kobe to prove himself. This is the 18, 19-year-old rookie y'all was talking about. He come in. Boom, boom. Air ball. Four air balls in the playoffs against the Utah Jazz. That's normal. Ooh. Let me show you what's not normal. When everybody else came back to LA, Kobe went to a local high school and shot jump shots all night. The whole summer he shot jump shots. And God's so good, that's the first team they played against the next year. Utah Jazz. Game high, 23 points. They ain't found out in the playoffs, but they found out that next time Kobe was real. That's not normal. Let me tell you something. You're gonna miss some shots. You're gonna have some air balls out here. You're gonna turn the ball over. You're gonna win some games, you're gonna lose some games. And in life, you're gonna miss some shots. You're gonna have some turnovers. You're gonna lose some friends, you're gonna have some friends. But listen to me, the one thing that you don't do, you never lose track of who you are. Never lose track of your principles and your values. Never lose track of your confidence. Never lose track of the gift that's on the inside of you. You never lose track of that. Ever. You stand by that even if you gotta stand alone. Stand by it. I got one last thing. This came to me. One last thing. I hate when people come to me and be like, I love the way that you changed. I remember you back in the day and I love the way you changed. That's incorrect. I didn't change. I'm still me. I'm the same person I was in high school. Same person I was in college. Same person I was 4 years ago. I didn't change. My habits changed. I didn't change. My routines changed. I didn't change. My mindset changed. So don't change yourself. Improve yourself. Never forget who you are. Thank y'all. God bless you.